Hi, I'm Carlo Bigi, I'm the chef at Il Buco Alimentari. This is the pasta I prepared for the Primo di Manhattan competition, sponsored by the Martino PGI Pasta di Gragnano, in cooperation with the Association of Italian Chefs in New York. My dish is tortiglioni with lemon, anchovies, powder and watercress paste. So now I'm gonna cook this tortiglioni di Martino for about 10 minutes in salted water. Now I'm gonna make the sauce for our pasta with extra virgin olive oil, some lemon zest, attaccio colatura, and a little bit of Calabrian chili. And we try to emulsify this in olive oil. We do this process on ice, so our oil gets a little thicker and makes sure it sticks better on the pasta and gets everything emulsified in a better way. So the tortiglioni now are al dente, so we can add it in the oil emulsion we did and toss it together until it gets nice and cold and emulsified on the pasta. Then we will add the mushrooms. So we keep moving the pasta and make sure it gets cold in the bowl. We add a fresh squeeze of lemon and some more olive oil if needed. Okay, at this point, the pasta is getting cold, the oil is sticking on the pasta, so I'm gonna just plate it. I'm gonna start with this watercress pesto I made with the almonds, fresh watercress, some fresh basil, olive oil, and a touch of pecorino cheese, and make a little swirl on the plate. And at this point, I'm ready to put the pasta. So our pasta is ready, just need some more garnish. We are going to add some anchovy powder. It's gonna be the salty point about this dish. Some garlic chips, since I didn't use any garlic in the watercress pesto, and some leaves of watercress. I'm gonna add a little more fresh olive oil, and this is my De Martino pasta. Buon appetito!